I've seen things that touch God's heart and things that have broken mine. No man is indispensable, I know. But no man is insignificant either. From the Andes to Mount Fuji, rice paddies to wave-thrashed islands, ice caps of Greenland to hot African sands, tributaries of the Amazon or the Mekong, I face the faces of fear and hostility and witness great beauty from God's hand. In the air, on the seas, on the trail, the message of grace needs to go.